back to Ultimately Clannad. I have a feeling it came directly from the third floor from the class beside mine, Class 3E. Although it was far away, I could see Kyo's bloodthirsty figure. Whoa, was she serious? I let go of Botan as I watched a Chinese-Japanese character dictionary stick into the ground. Did she throw that from there? Would I have died if I was hit by that thing? Even more, I actually avoided it. While my mind was elsewhere, Botan, who I just released, had gone back to snorting approvingly at me. And this time he was sort of riding on top of my lap as if it were a shrine. Yeah. He's in high spirits too, but he seems to be searching for a spot he'll feel comfortable with. But by sniffing around? Oh, come on! I mean, you're so baffled by that. I glance behind me, and in that faraway place, Kyo is nodding approvingly.
I patted his back for a while, his tail wagged in a seemingly happy way.
Since it was cute, I continued for a while. Ding dong, dang dong. I guess fifth period is over. The building exploded with activity. Now that no one is in class, Botan was asleep on my lap. It was Botan, so I messed with his ear and tail until he opened his eyes.
Man, I can't do that voice for some reason. Well, I don't know why I even did that voice just a second ago. It's like a chronic smoker voice. I did that voice in Casper, I think I might have done it in a different LP. Yo, you awake?
Please, please.
In a little while, your master will probably. It looks like she's here. From behind me, I could hear distant footsteps approaching.
Please!
What's wrong?
Please! Please!
Suddenly, he started shaking like he was afraid of something.
He's hiding his ear on my lap like a dog, too. When I turn around, I see the younger sister. Yo, what's up?
さっきの時間、 急に教室を出て行ったから。
Ah, about that. Even if I'm there, it doesn't mean I'm listening to the lesson, and it was boring, so leaving is better. By the way, this thing's with you, right?
どうしてここに?
Well, I think he probably came to see Kyo. He somehow started shaking a little while ago, I wonder why.
きっとそれは私が来たからだと。
Could it be that he hates you?
おそらく.
Her voice seemed to vanish as she spoke. At almost that exact same time, Botan's shaking body suddenly stopped. What's wrong? Botan's mood changes from being scared by Fujibashi to one with a happy voice. He jumps off my lap and makes a big detour to avoid Fujibashi as he runs. And just ahead is...
あんた、また来ちゃったのね?
お姉ちゃん、よいしょっと!
Botan runs up and Kyo embraces him. Kyo gave us a smile as she came over.
あれ、リョウ、なんであんたまでここに?
あ、私は、その...
She glances over at me. Actually, she came to confess her love for me. Since she couldn't wait until after school, she boldly approached me. Her face was turning red and she was getting flustered.
リョウ、あんたって結構やるわね。
そんな、違う。
It looks like she's about to cry. That was a joke, by the way.
わかってるわよ。 大方、授業中に教室を放り出されたあんたを心配して見に来たんでしょ。
Seeing that she lets out a sigh as if amazed. Next to me, Fujibashi swings her head left to right in an exaggerated way with her face blushing.
ま、ボタンの面倒を見てくれてたことには礼を言っとくわ。
If so, express your gratitude with something tangible.
6時間目も面倒を見ててくれたら、ジュースをおごってあげる。
Don't make fun of me.
どうせ授業聞いてないんでしょ?
Even if I sleep, I'm still considered to be attending class. Don't make some precious things pointless.
明日のお昼ご飯もつけるからさ。
Leave it to me. I beat my chest in consent. Looking at Botan, he also looks quite pleased, oinking through his nose.
あの…
He doesn't really oink though, he just goes pee pee. Hmm? What is it?
その、そういうのはいけないと思います。
I don't really pay attention to the lesson, so I don't mind.
それでも、そういうのはいけないと思います。
So what now, Oni-chan?
当然でしょ。授業をサボるのはダメに決まってんじゃない。
Are you trying to pick a fight?
あの、岡崎くん。
These movie makers kind of crap and all, and it's kind of hard to edit with Clannad because it skips a lot more on when it's actually in movie maker. So screw it. I just was like, when my dad just walked in the room, just shove the microphone down, wait until he leaves, and screw it. That'll be it. I'll just like continue on as if nothing happened. Why do I always get interruptions, especially in Clannad? It's really hard to edit this kind of LP these days.
授業はちゃんと出た方がいいと思います。
Yeah, I guess. But what are you gonna do about that piglet? Do you plan to ignore him until after school?
それは…ブヒ
ー。Ding dong, dang dong. Classes have started.
どうしよう。
Fujibashi panics all over because of the bell. Botan wags his tail as he watches her current state.
しょうがないわね。
Kyo takes a breath as he steps forward.
私が教室に連れてくわ。
You'll take it, but isn't that sort of bad?
大丈夫よ。ね、ボタン。
ぷひ。
ぬいぐるみよ。
ぷひ。
What the hell is that?
ボタンの七つ芸の一つよ。
ブヒ。
ボタン、はい。
ブ。
The moment Kyo motions to him, Botan suddenly freezes up like a statue, and then he stays like that, without a quiver. It's as if he's no longer breathing, not even a wink. You don't mean he's gonna stay frozen like a doll in class?
すごいでしょう。
Are you a dumbass?
あ？
You can't hope to keep him like that for 50 minutes, can you?
持つわよ。前にこのまま水の中に沈めちゃって、10分くらい忘れてたことあるんだから。
That's animal cruelty.
あの、早く教室に戻らないと、その、先生が…
ああ、いけない。もうチャイム鳴ったんだった。
Do you truly think that that stuffed animal disguise will be all right?
平気平気、そんなに疑うなら、はい。
As she says that, she thrusts Botan into my chest.
あんたに渡しとく。
Handing him over.
ちゃんとそのままで入れるか確認したいでしょ。だからあんたに渡しとく。その子膝の上に置いて授業を受けてみて。
Are you serious?
あたしとボタンを信用しなさいって。
I don't really have any confidence in someone who says they're confident.
じゃあよろしく。
Kyo. I stop Kyo as she turns towards the school building. And when she turns around, I throw Botan at her.
うわぁ!
She somehow manages to catch Botan, who's flying and spinning as she let out a not-so-girly voice. Nice catch! I give her a thumbs up and smiles his head. Oh, screw it. Give an all to Moya approved then.
To Moya approved.
That's kind of a bitch, Daddy. Then.
Anta ne, naku made nagurare tai no? Ayamatte kara, plus 5 hats wa keru wa yo.
Huh? He's your pet, right? You should take care of him properly.
Chanto 50 fun motsu tte itteru desho?
If that's the case, you won't have any problem handling it, right? To begin with, a man like myself coming back to class with stuffed toys is strange, isn't it?
Kawaii ga atte ii janai.
Is that what you really think?
Tatemae ni kimatte ru desho? Honne wa...
Kimo! Te kanji ne.
I'm definitely not taking it with me.
Betsu ni mou tanomu ki nante nai wa yo.
Kyo with a ticked face turns her heel towards the school building. And then after the class...
Aaaaah! Nuigurumi ga ugoita!
Nanda kore? Hayai!
Ah! Botan, mate! Stop yo!
Nanka tonari no kyoushitsu nigiyaka da ne.
Yeah, I could hear a noisy voice coming from the wall. Bitchbashi looks at the wall and at the chokeboard and Biff became concerned about it as she realized the current situation. I was glad I didn't bring him with me. I thought that from the bottom of my heart. Eventually, homeroom has passed and the day's lessons come to an end. To C, we stand beneath the plate. The students prepare to go home, all glance at us with suspicion. When three upperclassmen are blocking the entrance, it must be difficult to get out of the room and go home. You go ask Furugawa, Sanohara and I will wait here.